Hey guys, welcome to our channel, Motion Boat. And we are back with another exciting tutorial. We are going to track cell phone screen and add any image or video to your scene. Before we go ahead, please subscribe to our channel. That would really help us to make more interesting videos for you people. So, let's get started. We have footage of a hand holding cell phone with a green screen. The most important thing here is the green screen. Either you need a green screen or track points in your object, which is going to be tracked. So, now select the footage in the comp, and for tracking we are going to use Boris FX Mocha. You can find it here in the animation tab. Click on it, and go to the effect control. You can see Mocha AE is here. Just click on Launch Mocha AE, and it will take you to Mocha application. Here, you can track your screen. Go to the pin tool and add a mask to the outer area of your object. Now, add one planar surface to the screen area from here. After this, you can track your scene by clicking here. This will track your entire scene frame by frame. Now, save this and close this application. Now, just add one null object to your composition and select the footage and go to Effect Control, open Tracking Data. Here, this step is very important. Go to the Layer Export to option and select Null Object. This is because we need our tracking data on the null object. And select the Export option and change it to Transform. Now, go to the Create Tracking Data option. And with just in one click, you can see the Mocha layer pop up. Select your layer and click OK. Click on Apply Export. Your tracking data is linked to your null object. Now, the next step is to create a phone screen. For this, create a new comp. This comp should be vertical dimension, so I am taking 1080 by 1920. Take any footage and adjust. In this video, this person is swiping the phone screen up. For detailing, we need to add another video or image. I am taking this image. And now you can drag the screen comp to your main comp and link to the null object like this. Now adjust it on the cell phone screen using scale and rotation. And for the perfect angle, you can add a corner pin and adjust it like this. Now bring the screen comp below the footage and add the key light effect on the footage from here because we need to remove the green screen. Select the screen color option and pick the green color. This is exactly what we wanted. Now go inside the screen comp where we add footage and image. Add simple swipe animation and little adjustment to the image. And make sure the matching time of finger swipe up. This is done. We have tracked cell phone and changed green screen into our customized graphics.